Hello guys, it's Cham. Welcome back to my channel. 2019 is about to end in a few days. First things first, Merry Christmas people. So, you know, it's the season of giving love, and I also want to share and give back to you guys in my own little way. It's nothing much, but to help you start your year 2020 in the right direction, I'm giving away a Starbucks planner. I already have my Starbucks planner, which I did an unboxing. By the way, in case you want to check that out, I will put the link in the description down below and also links to my other vlogs in case you're interested to check out my recent uploads. Just a quick overview, there are four designs for Starbucks planner. There's two planners and also two travel organizers. The one with just dotted blank pages. All you have to do is give this video a thumbs up and also please leave a comment down below which planner you like from the four shades. I will only choose one winner. Okay, I have already finished another set of 18 stickers for Starbucks, so instead of claiming that for myself, I'm just gonna share it. In case you are interested to do that, you may enter this giveaway. Just give this video a thumbs up and also leave a comment down below what color of the Starbucks planner you want, and maybe just see anything positive or empowering for others to see in case people are gonna see that or stumble here in the future. I don't know. That's all. You don't even have to be subscribed to this channel to enter. Anybody who views this video are just welcome. Qualified to enter, just leave a comment and give this video a thumbs up. So I will be choosing the winner through the comment section. It'll be randomly computer generated. The winner will be chosen January 5th, that's a Sunday, so that I can ship out the planner by January 6th, that is the first working Monday of 2020. I wanted to start that way, and also, by the way, this giveaway is only for residents here in the Philippines. I will be shouldering the shipping fee, no worries about that. So again, this giveaway is open until January 5th. I'll set a time. I think I will set 6 p.m. until 6 p.m. All those who would add comments and give this video a thumbs up here on until January 5, 6 p.m. is qualified for the giveaway. So that's that for this video, I guess. Well, it's just supposed to be a quick video for the giveaway, and I also have to return to the party downstairs. Maybe I'll grab something to eat. And by the way, so far we've reached 2,500 people in this channel. Thank you very much. I thank each one of you enough because, you know, it melts my heart that people actually are interested in my random contents, even though, you know, I have been here in YouTube for 4 years. First video 4 years ago. 4 years ago, I was in college. I was in college back then, and now I am working, self-employed. You know, they say that consistency is key. So I wasn't really able to be consistently active in YouTube for a while. I was busy, of course, establishing my career at first, and then now that I have extra time to film and do these kinds of things in front of the camera, then the number of people who appreciates my video are only increasing. Those are one of the things that I'm grateful for. 2019. This year has been, of course, it's always a bumpy ride. You know, there's nothing really going smoothly in my life ever since that I started working, but at least I got you guys. And, you know, it's always fun knowing that there are people who are there to support you, even though virtually we support each other. Thank you very much. And I will still continue to upload random videos. Please support this channel by subscribing, giving feedback in the comment section below because I read all of them. So this video is supposed to be a quick one. Now I think I've reached 4 minutes, if I get that right. So by the way, I'm filming using my iPhone 8 Plus. So I haven't decided to get the iPhone 11 Pro. That's the recent iPhone Apple has released. I think I'll be waiting for iPhone 12, expecting a significant change. I'm filming in my home office. It's still under construction, but we decided to put the decors here anyway, just for photo purposes. So as you can see behind me, it's just we're still making this cabinet out. So this will be like a window seat. This is like a loft type, has low ceiling, standard for a loft space. So as you can see here, so if I try to reach the ceiling, I can actually reach it. It's mostly done, so I might upload the before and after shots of this room, and also give you an office tour probably in the future once it's done. I'm still in the process of applying this for a separate power and water meter. I think I'll be consuming a lot of energy here, and I don't want my parents to be paying for that because, you know, I'll have this whole room air conditioned. I'll have my own refrigerator. Like, I also have here my own bathroom, so I'm qualified to apply for a separate meter. And right now I'm sitting on the floor. This room is not yet air conditioned, but soon it will. Guys, again, Merry Christmas in advance, Happy New Year. Check out my recent uploads, videos, and see if you're interested in that. I'd be glad to have you around. I do random unboxing videos. I'd be happy if you could stick around. I would also love to read your comments, again, the positive and the negative, that I hope that we will reach 100% positive by next year. I think everybody will have a more positive outlook. See you guys around, and I really have to go because they're already calling me. It's not true by now. Thank you guys for watching, and actually for watching till the end. I'm just blabbering. Started this channel 4 years ago and still upload up to this date because it was my challenge to myself that I'd like to step out of my comfort zone and be more expressive about my feelings and be able to talk to people a lot more. It was a struggle for me to express myself. I think every teenager has that struggle growing up. That's the case for me now that I'm in the real world. I have to be more assertive and firm of my stand. That's what I'm trying to overcome in my journey into shaping myself. I pray the best for you and your family. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys around. Bye.